I show you guys this nice view of this place. Look at the nice view! The nice view! Okay, done. Let's set up a tent. Okay, I recently forgot my pegs, so I made my own from wood. Look at this, it's cute, right? Okay, six of them, very cute. Okay, easy. Ah. Okay, we need to clear the leaf up in here so we can have our very good and nice place to camp.
Yeah!
Bullseye! Very easy setup, easy couch. So, okay. The bird are like to see me also. What do you think? Very nice. I just done my couch here. We did my couch, so after this we're gonna build a table. I worry this bird was bitten by snake. Cannot fly. So pity. Oh, sharp and long bark. I worry this bird was bitten by snake. It's just fall in front of me while I'm looking for a bamboo. Can you see that? I wish I can zoom for you. Clearly see, he cannot move anymore because his feet is just cramped. Oh, pity bird, pity, what a pity bird. Just fall off, now cannot fly. Beautiful bird. Oh, can you see, got a long bark here. Oh. It's raining out there, so what else can we do? We just sleep. I just finished taking off the branch in the forest there, and then the rain just come out. Okay, take a look. Now what I want to mention is, here is my flysheet. This is silver coated. What a miracle, no rain come in. Very waterproof. I like it so much. And then I stuck a wood in the middle of this top, and then my pack is there. I wish I can focus for you. Okay, my pack is there, and then I tie a rope to that stick, a rope or a paracord, whatever you can call it. Just heavy rain, but it's still waterproof. Very good. I like it. I kind of like it. So this is my tripod. We don't need it because it's heavy rain. We can't do anything. So we just rest first, take a nap, and then we continue again. Holy moly! Okay, right now we take a nap first. I take this banana leaf around here to make an emergency floor. So okay, see you guys. Take a nap first. Bye bye.